Hi, you guys. Let's give it a few minutes for people to hop on. Well, I pull up my body scan meditation. And set this up. Okay, I'll give it a few more seconds, and then we can just start the body scan. Okay, let's just start the body scan, and if more people want to hop on, they can hop on where we're at in it. Okay, begin by making yourself comfortable. Sit in a chair and allow your back to be straight, but not too stiff, with your feet on the ground. Take several long, slow, deep breaths, breathing in fully and exhaling slowly. Breathe in through your nose and out through your nose or mouth. Feel your stomach expand on the inhale and relax and let go as you exhale. Continue breathing like that for a few minutes. Begin to let go of the noises around you. Bring your attention down to your feet. Begin observing sensations in your feet. You might want to wiggle your toes a little, feeling your toes against your socks or shoes. Just notice without any judgment. You might imagine sending your breath down to your feet as if the feet is traveling through the nose to the lungs and through the abdomen all the way down to your feet, and then back up again through your nose and lungs. Perhaps you don't feel anything at all. Just notice it. Just observe and allow the sensations to be in the moment, just as they are. Breathe into and out from the legs. Then, on the next breath, allow the legs to dissolve in your mind and move to the sensations in your lower back and pelvis, softening and releasing as you breathe in and out. Slowly move your attention up to your mid back and upper back. Become curious about the sensations they're carrying. Become aware of the sensations in the muscle, temperature, or points of contact with furniture or the bed. With each out breath, you may let go of tension you are carrying. And then very gently shift your focus to your stomach and all of the internal organs here. Perhaps you notice the feeling of clothing, the process of digestion, or the belly rising or falling with each breath. If you notice opinions arising about these areas, gently let them go and return to noticing sensations. As you continue to breathe, bring your awareness to your chest and heart region. Just notice your heartbeat. Observe how the chest rises during the inhale and how the chest falls during the exhale. Let go of any judgments that may arise. On the next out-breath, shift your focus to your hands and fingertips. See if you can channel your breathing into and out of this area, as if you are breathing into and out from your hands. If your mind wanders, bring your attention back to your hands. And then on the next out-breath, shift the focus and bring your awareness up into your arms. Observe the sensations or lack of sensations that may be occurring there. You might notice some difference between the left arm and right arm. No need to judge this. As you exhale, you may experience the arm soften and release tensions. Continue to breathe and shift focus to the neck, shoulder, and throat region. This is an area we often have a lot of tension. Be with the sensations here. It could be tightness or rigidity or holding. You may notice your shoulders moving along with the breath. Let go of any thoughts or stories you are telling about that area. As you breathe, you may feel tension rolling off your shoulders. On the next out-breath, shift your focus and attention to your scalp, head, and face. Feel your entire face drop. Notice the movement of the air as you breathe into or out of your nostrils. Exhale, you might notice the softening of any tension you may be holding. And now let your attention expand out to include the entire body as a whole. Bring into your awareness the top of your head down to the bottom of your toes. Feel the gentle rhythm of the breath as it moves through the body. As you come to the end of this practice, take a full deep breath, taking in all the energy of this practice. Inhale and exhale fully. And when you are ready, open your eyes and return your attention to this present moment. As you become fully alert and awake, consider setting the intention, that is, to practice the building of awareness that will benefit everyone you come into contact with today. Take a breath, feel your body. I hope that felt nice. My phone is being a little bit laggy. If you guys can hear me, can you just maybe put a comment that you can hear me? I want to make sure for whoever is there to say yes or something like that. My app is being kind of weird, especially showing who's on it. Okay, cool. Okay, it's like showing people are popping on, except it says the amount of people who are on are zero, but then it shows people are coming on. So I didn't even know if you were there when I did that. Because it says no one's there. But let's move on to let's start with a request, just to go back over this since I've already shared this before, but the Kosas Sport Lip Balm is the best thing ever. I'm wearing it right now. You can really overline your lips slightly with it too to make your lips look bigger. But I am popping that up for anyone who was on the last one. If they want to add it to their bag again, now's the time. Cool. You added it to the bag. Okay. Let's move on to the next product, which I'm wearing right now. This is from Free People. It's the cutest set ever, this tie-dye. It's these fun shorts. I love to wear them separate, so I wear this outfit, I wear it together, or I just throw this on anything. It's so, so, so comfy. And yeah, it's Free People, and it's a really good deal. So it's originally $168. It's on sale for $142, and then if you buy it today, you get an extra 15% off. I think it was the... I live in it. I post so many photos in it. All right. My app is being weird. I think it's just you and me on here. So anyways, love this outfit a lot. I wear it so much. Okay. To stay on the clothes... Another thing that I've been loving that's on sale are these slides. APL is one of my favorite shoe brands. They have really great slip-on, like great walking shoes or everyday shoes. But their slides, they're dirty because I wear them a lot, are so comfy. So it's hard to find good slides that don't cut your toe. These are my everyday just house shoes, after the shower shoes, just every day. They're so comfy. They're very supportive. They match everything. So I actually love it with this outfit. They're navy. I wear this outfit with those to the store and I actually feel put together, even though I'm basically in pajamas with slippers. I love it. Again, they're on sale, $25 off, plus another 15% off if you buy it today. So that's really cool. I love it. There's something about having nicer pieces. Nicer pieces make casual pieces nicer, you know? Okay, let's move on to, but I really do, just one more note, I really love these shoes, and if you're looking for a new slide or house shoe, I would invest in these because of how comfy they are and how versatile they are, because I do wear them around the house, but they also are very cute and you can wear them anywhere. I'll just quickly share this candle I got. This is a really cool brand, and I don't want to butcher the name. I think it's like Satya and Sage, but it's their meditation candle, and it smells amazing, and it's made with a coconut and soy wax, which is really important when you have candles, you want it to be either coconut or soy wax. It's very important. Otherwise, the fragrance you're breathing is very, very bad for not only your lungs, but your hormones. It's synthetic. So anyways, this is a great candle. But because it says meditation on it, I've just delegated its purpose to be my meditation candle. So I run it throughout my night routine, but right when I light it, I do between a 1 and 3 minute meditation. I think just because it's named, it helps keep me on that. When I see meditation, when I'm lighting it, it reminds me to meditate. I love it. It's a really good deal. Nice candles are super pricey. So this one is $5 off plus another 15% off. It smells amazing. It's amber and musk. It's so nice. I love it. It leaves such a great scent through my room. Scent through my room without, again, giving you a headache from the fragrance of a lot of not so great candles. Loving that. Okay. Then we'll move on to my new favorite perfume. All these things that I'm sharing are majorly on sale. I spoke about this for a second last week, but going off of fragrances, I explained how I am a certified hormone specialist and what I got the most out of my training, my program, my certification was fragrances and chemicals and the havoc they can do and wreck on your hormones. Without going into science and detail, they basically have different chemicals in them that mimic hormones. So there is a phytoestrogen in most perfumes. You don't want that type of estrogen in you. You want your body to have its amount of estrogen. Estrogen dominance is not great. Not only that, but it can trigger mast cells and it can trigger inflammation. If you think of it, our skin is our largest organ and it absorbs 70% of what we put on it. So if I'm not to drink a perfume, like, there's really not the hugest difference between what you eat and what you're putting on your skin. Yet we know we're not eating chemicals, but our skin's absorbing 70% of it. You want your body to recognize it as much as possible. And that's why I look for non-toxic skincare and beauty and product, and that's what I share on this live. But this smells really good. So if you're looking for a perfume that lasts all day, like the scent really lasts all day. I've had so many people tell me I smell really good, and I know it's because of this. This is definitely a good perfume, and it's on sale because good perfumes are pricey. It lasts, I've been using it every day for like 3 weeks, and you can't even tell. So I think this is going to last a really long time. So again, they have different scents, but I love this scent. It's just a good time to get one if you're going to get one. But I guess to maybe go off a little bit of, I just talked about fragrances and fragrances' effects on our hormones and body and how it's not so great. and how our skin is our largest organ and it absorbs it all. What keeps us from absorbing all chemicals is our liver. And our liver definitely is the most important function we have in our body because it detoxes anything that shouldn't be in there. So liver support is what I would recommend for anybody who is struggling maybe with any type of health issue, dealing with autoimmunity, dealing with hormone imbalance, dealing with gut problems, dealing with even different mental health issues. Say focus on supporting your liver. So let me pin this guy. It is sold out right now. But this brand has a ton of good things, and I actually just ordered some that will be here in 2 streams from now. Basically, supplementation is very, I don't like to throw it around because I think supplements need to be so tailored, and the brand and the quality of a supplement matters so extremely much. You shouldn't just be getting a multivitamin from the 99-cent store because you heard that fish oil is good for you. That's really, really actually going to do your body so much more harm than good. So much more harm than good. So I really do, before taking a supplement, do a lot of research on the brand, the quality, the sourcing. And I don't think that you need to be supplementing everything unless your body needs the extra support. So if you're in a time of imbalance, if you're in a time of stress, if your body's under stress, or like even stress through like environmental factors and stuff, it's great to give your body some extra support. Also, if you're dealing with health issues, so a lot of people with hormonal imbalance, they have a magnesium deficiency and they have a B6 deficiency. So if you're struggling with bad PMS, I would 1000% recommend getting on a B6, getting on a magnesium. There's a lot of deficiencies are very related to a lot of health issues, but that's getting on a tangent. I really like this. This is called Something for a Detox. I don't love the word detox as like, I would never recommend a juice cleanse. I would never recommend those things marketing that say detox juice. That's not how it works. The only reason I like this is because it's detox for your liver. Like it's associated, this is something for your liver. That's what they should call it. Something for your liver. And that's what this whole thing is. It says, our liver, poor little thing, is the most punished organ due to excess of modern life. Give her some love with chicory, artichoke, and choline to support normal liver function and detoxification from additives, processed foods, alcohol, and chemicals. So there's nothing, it's not saying juice is going to cleanse you. This is really just supporting your body's detoxification center. So again, fennel, artichoke, choline, bromamine, papain, all of these are just really great at helping your liver when it gets sluggish, when it gets fatty with just the world that we live in. It's just going to help your liver do its own job to detox on its own. So I would look up the brand BioCal Labs. I just ordered something from them. I really support the brand. I did a lot of research on them. I don't just put anything in my body, let me tell you. So if I take a supplement, I did my research on it, and I ran it by my doctor. But I ordered something else from them that I'm excited to share in 2 weeks. It seems like a super cool brand, and I've actually been noticing a pretty decent change. I actually, unfortunately, just had my last one this morning, but just energy-wise, mental clarity-wise, and GI-wise, things are moving a lot smoother. So, that's always a plus. To share my other favorite routine morning is this superfood latte sampler. Goldie is one of the best, just the coolest brands. They have the coolest marketing. They're so aesthetically pleasing. I love their Instagram and their photos. They do such a good job marketing. But I wanted to try their latte sampler because I've had their matcha before, and that's it. But basically, it's like a turmeric. They either do turmeric matcha, straight turmeric, or turmeric cacao. And I was scared to try getting like a whole thing of the turmeric cacao. I didn't know how I'd love it. But I love it. So I love all of them. So I recommend the sampler if you're into turmeric. It's really not an overpowering taste at all. But I love, I mentioned last week, they add a little bit of black pepper, and black pepper is what makes you absorb all of the anti-inflammatory properties of turmeric. So if you're ever cooking with turmeric, add some black pepper. And the other thing that helps you absorb the anti-inflammatory properties of turmeric is a fat. So if you are cooking a curry or whatever, add a little bit of ghee, coconut oil, butter, avocado oil, and black pepper. And that is going to make you absorb the turmeric better, have more anti-inflammatory benefits from it. Super cool. It's really interesting. But anyways, I've been loving it. I do the turmeric matcha one in the morning. I mix it with some coconut butter and collagen, and I have this like thick, frothy, blood sugar supporting latte, which I love. And then at night, I've been doing the cacao turmeric, and it definitely satisfies my sweet tooth and just ends my day nicely. It really, oh, I had a bad headache last week, and because of hormonal imbalance. And turmeric was one of the things that helped me manage it so I could sleep at night. So I'm a big fan of turmeric. If you don't follow me on Instagram, my username is turmeric and tequila. Clearly a fan. But I also think this brand is super, super cool. And their mission is to make easy superfood formulas to help you feel like your best self. I'm traveling in a few weeks. I know I will bring some of these packets. I love anything individually packaged. It makes it so easy. I love to just keep packets like this in my purse. You never know, like if you're going to a coffee shop and you want to just ask them to fill up hot water, and then you have this. Traveling, just anything like that. I'm very big. I have a purse that's like Mary Poppins' bag, and I have a million things in it for every situation. I have protein powder, supplements, gum, Gas X, perfume, makeup. I have everything in there. Deodorant. So I have some of these in there. And I could go grab it, but it's in the other room. I talked about this last week. I'll just share it one more time. These de-stress drops actually de-stress. It's a really good deal. I'm sure with my discount, if you order them right now, it will be $10. It's with magnesium and L-theanine, which is naturally found in green tea. These drops just naturally help your stress response calm down a little bit, naturally get you out of a sympathetic state and into parasympathetic, meaning rest and digest. It doesn't make you tired, it just makes you calm. So I like to add a drop in my latte in the morning, and it makes it a little bit sweet. I like to also just squirt it straight in my mouth right before bed. To maybe just chill my mind out a little bit. I'm a really big fan. And it tastes amazing. And anything to lower stress response in this stressful world we're living in. One thing I can't emphasize enough is stress isn't just mental. You know, you could be living your best life in your dream home with your dream husband, financially stable, whatever, not thinking you're stressed, but because of the world we live in right now, which is filled with toxins and chemicals and autoimmunity and a lot that's not in our control nor that we know about, you're going through stress. Everyone in this generation is. EMFs from our phone. I mean, there's a lot of stress. So any way to help your body just release it a little bit, support your liver a little bit, add a little bit of superfood, add a little bit of anti-inflammatory. Slowly make the switch to non-toxic. Basically, everything I'm sharing here is just to slowly and slightly just make little lifestyle changes bit by bit so you can live a long, healthy life. Anyways, I will end it there. Let's just start how we finished. Let's feel our feet on the ground, our legs against the chair, our back against the chair, our stomach relax, our shoulders drop. Eyebrows drop, release your jaw, take a deep breath in through your nose, and release it through your mouth. Happy Monday, everybody, And I will see you next week. Bye.